So let's see here. I'm currently right there. That's where I am. I'm gonna try to go down and sort of circle my way around the map, you know. Actually, let's go here. Oops. Eh, I'm going down anyway. This is supposed to be the hardest map in the game. Let's see if that actually holds up. Oh, here we go. First boss. First boss is the first boss. So far, so good. So cornered right now. Might as well just beat this boss and call it quits on this life. Yeah. I feel like after I beat him, I should just die. I don't want it to be so, but it will be so. That's the way of the world. Oh god, I'm cornered again. Fuck. I gotta stop doing this to myself. Playing this right, I'm dying just in time. This is how you play Ghostbusters. You just gotta die, you gotta know when to die. To a googly eyed cat. Know when to die to a googly eyed cat. Know when to die to a googly eyed cat. He is fucking angel now. Got a little halo on his face head. And now there's a ghosty! This is the real ghost, not the... This is the ghost that was inside the pinecone. I got it. Alright, don't worry guys, I got it. Alright, now let's see if there's anything directly above me. Because I totally missed out that whole part. So we're going up and to the left here. God damn it, the start button. There does not seem to be shit over here so far. Any more left I can go? No, no more left I can go. Got more left up here. Yeah, if I go up a little bit and to the left some more, maybe. There we go. Yeah, this is where I want to be, and it's more up. So yeah, I don't think there's anything out of there. I'm just going back towards the beginning. Alright, well I might as well kill myself off. I'm fucked anyway. Alright, he continues left. No big deal. And I am still 11,000 shy of the barrier. Alright, so I went down to the left, now down to the right. Got three more mini ghosts to get. God. Little green plumies. Fucking plumies. Dude, I just need health. Why do you gotta do this?
Beer.
I kill this guy? There we go. It's my destiny. All along. This music's awesome, though. Let's go more to the right. And boss number two. We got Snowman. I'm gonna go ahead and use this, because I feel like that'll make it easier. Shot definitely makes this guy easier to hit. Does that mean I'm being more careful? No. I'm being more drunk, that's for sure. Let's get him. That easy. That is so done. I'm out of beers. I have to get some a little bit later. Alright, so I've got two lives left. I can probably hit at least one more boss with this. Can't get up this freaking platform though. There we go. Alright, so now we're gonna go up a bit. Let's go to the left here. I've been here before, haven't I? I've so been here before. It's not where I wanna be again. Deaded. Fucking crystal caves, and I'm deaded. Now we're gonna go up to the right. That's like my only option. I'm pretty sure the top right is where the next boss is. Or the last boss, I mean. So I'm gonna try to go to the top left. As I said, I did play this earlier. Don't really remember it that well, but I was obviously just running right there, so of course I don't remember that well. But I want to avoid going towards the last boss until I've gotten these other two fuckers out of the way. The last boss I want to face on three lives. And I also want to have that barrier by then. Alright, so that's where I am. I believe over here is where the fucking boss is. Yeah, I think so. So not going there. Going here. Not understanding exactly what this level's made of. You can see there's like blue beamy things. Not sure what that's all about. So we got there. And up. Oh really? It's just sort of a loop. I could have hit this one earlier. God. Let's go up to the right and see which boss is over here. Oh, that's the final boss. So I need to go back down to that other one. I'll do that after I figure out what's going on over this way. Yeah, not quite the best at planning the shit. Yeah. Sounds like my phone alarm's going off. I'm gonna go turn that off. Alright, so this has gotta be another boss right here. And we have got... Giant face. Giant Bernie face. I beat her real quick. Looks like she's a bit higher off the ground than she was the first time I faced her, so this is gonna be a little bit of readjustment. Plus there's not the pit in the middle, so these little slimy things aren't gonna fall off. I have to be a bit more careful about them. You know, since I think this is probably going to be my last life, or my last boss I'm facing in this life, I'm just going to go into the freeway. Get a little more damage in there, maybe I can actually survive this one and get to the next boss. Crumble, bitch. Crumble up. Crumble, crumble, crumble. Crumble, crumble, crumble. Yes, easy. I got it.
I so got that. Alright,
so I need to go. I think I need, remember where I need to go. It shouldn't be too hard, it's kind of linear, honestly. Fuck off, little guy. I still have one more boss I need to face before the final boss. I'm not trying to face that boss while I'm dead. Ah, fuck me! I'm so bad at this. I think I still have a good chance of being the next boss. So there's final boss right there. That's right up there, top right corner. Next boss is gonna be down here. I can do it. Pac-Man's flying out of nowhere, dude. Like, if you wanted to rip off Pac-Man, you could have ripped off the ghost from Pac-Man. This happened to be Ghostbusters, but no. You wanted to make Pac-Man the ghost. What kind of fucked up, perverted shit is that? not right, I'm telling you, it's not right. Doesn't have much range on it unless the energy is depleted. That kind of sucks. Honestly, if I'm smart, I wouldn't be using it anymore. Come on. Go ahead and die real quickly. There we go. Now I'm gonna off myself because I need a new fresh continue for the next boss. But I also kinda wanna just kill shit. Cause you know, killing shit's fun, right? Yeah, I'll off myself down here once I kill all this shit. Oh no! Oh no! Oh man! Oh dang it! Oh no!
Hey, 7 continues left and I'm pretty much there. I'm not really close to getting the barrier, so
I get the special suit. By forming a thin curtain around one's body, damage from ghosts can be reduced. This weapon will deflect ghost attack by setting up a barrier. However, this eats up a lot of energy. If we look 30 years ahead, better ones will be made. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get the special suit. And go to the item shop and get the Peking duck. That's all I'm gonna get, because I don't need anything more. Let's go ahead. Go ahead and fight this boss. Be careful that I don't lose any health on the way there, because I need as much of my resources as possible. Green Gooples. They're one heck of a distraction from being alive. So I still need to go up the floor. Should be this way. Really hope you give me health. Thank you. Thanks, Slimy. Ooh, Energico, that's what's up. Not that I need it at all, whatsoever at all, okay. And here we are. Are you the one who woke me up? Thank you, my name is Janna, the Lord of Death and Destruction. Look at those eyes twitching, man. That's scary shit. Your world will soon be ruled by the power of the world of darkness. You'll be my very first victim. You should feel very honored. And she turns green. All right, Janna, let's see what you got. So I'm hitting the heart. And then And she throws it. And she throws a sword. Holy shit. I'm trying to hit the face. There's a sword. Alright, so I feel like I have to be back there to avoid the sword. The heart I can actually avoid else. Just by doing that. Alright, so I'm good here. Yeah, that works. This is easy. What kind of last boss is this? Fuck! Well, that's a floor. Not a big deal, though. Yeah, totally immune over there. Oh shit. This is really the last boss. Alright. Dunzo. And now we've got a second phase. Shit. Alright, shields. See what I need to do. Okay, so I gotta hit the face. And have to avoid the sword. How the fuck am I gonna hit the face? It's all the way there. Can you please come down? Please. There we go. Honestly, don't really mind much getting hit. I just want to do more damage than I'm taking. I feel like that's the way to beat this. Maybe I'm wrong. Still doing alright. Even is this thing? It's like a one-armed critter. One-armed critter. Let's call it that. Oh god, this is a bad place to be right now. Break up the peeking duck here soon. Damage. sure how this is going to play out. More like an endurance game than anything. I probably got one more hit left on that. Yes! Yes! Fuck yeah! God, that was close. What do I get? What do I get? What the fuck is that, a jellyfish? That's a jellyfish.
So, daily second news. Ghost Cops Bus 17th Street Spook.
More like 17th Block Spook. Is this the Storm's Calm? Put it in the tablet! We did it! The cave entrance is crumbling! Wait, isn't the cave entrance like a hole? All stages clear, bonus a bunch of points. Score a bunch of more points. Dude, fuck yeah, this is cool shit. Everybody's cheering me on. A lot of the same people. These are all clones of each other. And there's my e-gown. And there's a weather balloon. Or a hot air balloon. Planner is Okaru. Programmer was Ryo Omori. I could have known that was him. KK was in this game. Obviously had a big hand in it. Doro P. Laki P. Sakatsurimo. Nav did the sound. Dude. Excellent on the sound, Nav. Very good. I enjoyed the music. The sound effects were pretty good. This was presented by Sega in 1990. That was, 6 years after the initial game came out? There's Raymond doing his... And that's it, dudes. That's entirely it. So I wanna thank you for joining me on my quest to rid the world of evil ghosties. And I'm really glad that we were successful, and with, 7 continues to spare. So, good job to you, definitely good job to me, and great job to the Ghostbusters. I am gonna call them. I'm gonna call them right now. And be like, Ghostbusters, help! So I'll see you next time on Super Sentai Beer, guys. I am out.